Hello friends, I'll discuss a very interesting indicator in this video. This is a Renko chart of intraday on 1 minute time interval chart. Now I'm applying a single moving average. I recommend 40 break EMA on Renko chart. Now this is a trend filtering indicator on the price chart. Let me put another indicator, super trend. This is another trend following indicator which can act as a long term average or as a confirmation to this. And it also takes volatility in the form of ATR into account. So I recommend 40-10 parameter of super trend. Now these two averages are applied on the chart. One is long term, another is short term. We found that crossover of these averages are quite useful and logical. So we created a band by combining these two. We call it MAST, MUST. So MA stands for moving average, ST stands for super trend. So these are MUST bands or clouds on a price chart. Now these are the major possibilities of reading MUST indicator. So above lower line, below higher line. So price is bullish as long as it is above MUST lower line, and it is bearish as long as it is below MUST higher line. So this is MUST band crossover, right? Or when cloud color is changed, that means trend is changed. So it becomes a trend following system. Now this being a smoothen indicator on a noiseless chart, one can ride the trend effectively. Price crossing MUST bands is a signal in itself, because price above MUST bands is a clear uptrend and it can be traded. Price below MUST band is a clear downtrend. So price crossing above MUST clouds can be bought, and crossing below MUST clouds can be shorted. Same way, patterns can be filtered with the MUST cloud. So if price is clearly above these MUST bands, then bullish continuation patterns can be traded. When price is below MUST bands, then bearish continuation patterns can be traded. So price is in a neutral zone, and pullback or reversal patterns can be traded when it moves within the MUST bands or clouds. Look at this break reversal formations. You can also read the patterns like weak breakouts or zigzags if you know about them. Or simple break reversal formations can offer a good risk reward trade and opportunity. And another reading is narrow bands. So when difference between these bands become narrow, it offers good continuation trading opportunity. It shows a strong trend when both averages are trending, rising or falling together. So continuation patterns during such times can be traded. This indicator can also be applied on point and figure charts or candlestick charts. It can also be applied on lower time frame candlestick charts. This is 15-minute chart of Nifty candlestick. The reversal patterns within cloud or continuation patterns can be traded. These are the parameters that I recommend. On Renko charts, it should be 40-40-10, PNDF 10-10-3, bar, candlestick or Hekinashi 10-10-3. These are the break values and time frames that I recommend. On Renko charts, it is 0.05% on Nifty and Bank Nifty, 0.25% for stocks, 0.25% for Nifty Bank Nifty EOD, and 0.50% for stocks. On point and figure charts, 0.05% on Nifty Bank Nifty, 0.15% for stocks on 1 minute time frame, 0.10% for Nifty and Bank Nifty, and 0.25% for stocks on end of the day time frame. It is important to know that MUST is calculated on breaks on Renko chart and columns on P&F chart. It can be applied on daily, weekly, monthly, etc. charts on candlestick, Hekinashi. Execution on 1 minute time frame is the biggest advantage of point and figure and Renko charts, even for positional trades. You can increase box value or break value for positional trades. So I hope this video has given you brief idea about what is must indicator and how to explore it. Please let us know in case of queries. Thank you for watching this video.